Namaste. Friends, today I am going to show you how to perform Lolasana. Lolasana or dangling pose. Observe. I have to start from Vajrasana. Then keep both the bricks besides the body. You can do it in three steps. First, inhale, lift up the hips from the floor, from the ground with the support of your hands. Support your hands like this, inhale, lift the hips with an inhalation. Three, take up the knees from the ground. Three, knee, take up the toes. Balance there on the strength of your hand. And then slowly exhale and come down. So this is the level one. Now, you can do it in the second level. This is done without the bricks. So remove the bricks. This is a little difficult compared to the first level. Here again, the hands, full hand should be on the ground. Don't keep like this. This is wrong practice. It will damage your thumb and this joint. So therefore, both when you do with bricks, without bricks, both the times you have to keep full palm. Okay, you have to just see how I do the second level. Again, inhale, lift only the hips first. Then lift up the knees. Finally, lift up the toe. Then exhale and come down. Thank you.